We made it to Friday. Hooray. So it's of course that Friday feeling today, but first let's do some flexibility Friday because you have been working so hard doing all your exercises and movements and balances and probably gymnastics moves and using soccer balls and tennis balls and tennis rackets and basketballs to do all these challenges. We need to stretch our muscles, do you think? I think we do. So let's take a nice big stretch. Let's stand up nice and tall and stretch up to the ceiling. Reach, 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 reach. And inhale and exhale and bend over that imaginary beach ball, stretching the side of your body. And inhale up and exhale over the other side. And inhale up and come down. Are you moving with me? I can tell if you're not moving with me. We need to stretch for flexibility Friday. So now let's just let those arms hang nice and heavy as we just twist and turn. Excellent work. Fantastic, give everything a little shake. So remember how we dove into the pool on Monday? That was a long time ago. Let's try it again. We're gonna think about stretching the backs of our legs, okay? So we inhale up. We dive into that pool. And now let your head, neck, and shoulders hang really heavy. Shake your head yes, shake your head no. Kind of push, shift the weight to the balls of those feet and feel the nice stretch of the backs of those legs. You feel that? Feels so good. And you take a nice big inhale and exhale, we rise ourselves up. Let's do that one more time. Dive into the pool. Inhale, reach, 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 reach. Exhale, dive into that pool. Those fingertips touch, and maybe your hands touch the ground, maybe they don't. Shake that head, yes or no. And we roll ourselves back up. Fantastic. So let's stretch a little bit of our hips. Should we do that? So one foot's gonna go forward, the other one's gonna go back, kind of in a lunge, and you just push those hips forward, feeling a nice stretch. Do you feel that nice stretch? I think it feels fantastic. For flexibility Friday, and then go back, straighten that leg. Maybe you touch that toe, feel a nice stretch at the back of your leg. Do you notice we're holding each one about 6 seconds? I'm trying, and then let's go to the other side. So this leg is forward now, and you just push that hip forward, feeling a nice stretch in that hip. Fantastic, and then those hips go back, and you put that leg nice and straight. You go down and touch the toe and feel a nice stretch up that other back of the other leg. Excellent work. Now let's go down into the ground. So we do a little butterfly stretch. So open those legs up, sit nice and tall, and see if you can just let those knees hang nice and heavy for a butterfly stretch. Fantastic. Now I know so many of you are gonna be really flexible. You can put your legs forward and see if you can just reach forward. I'm not very flexible anymore, and see how far those fingers go way past your toes. Fantastic. Now we'll do a little upper body stretching. So we'll take those arms, if any of you have been doing push-ups, we'll open up that chest, feeling a nice stretch of that chest. And let's bring that arm across our body. Because if you've been doing push-ups or a lot of upper body things, you need to stretch those shoulders. Fantastic. And that arm up, and you pull it back behind you to stretch your tricep. I did 26 tricep presses yesterday. So my tricep, which is this muscle right here, is really feeling it. Okay, other arm, you take it across your body. Again, feeling a nice stretch in that shoulder. Well done. I've been so proud of you with all of your challenges. So thank you so much in that tricep. And I've worked really hard. I've done so many exercises this week, all keeping the numbers 2 and 6 in mind as I did my exercises. We'll roll those shoulders back and roll them forward. Give it a shake. Now we're just gonna try one more stretch. So we're gonna take our hands, see how I interlace them behind me? It's kind of like a yoga stretch. And you're just going to reach forward and those arms are going to come and they're going to hang heavy over your head. And you're going to feel a nice stretch. Do you feel it stretching your shoulders? I love this one. Excellent work. I think for fun we should do dancer pose because I saw some great videos of dancer pose. And dancer pose stretches your thigh muscle, your quad muscle. So if you can do it, you shift the weight to one side and you can use that arm in the front and you press that leg into your hand and you feel a nice stretch of that quad muscle. Excellent work. Should we try the other side? Of course we should. We have to be even. So put that hand in the other. Ooh, I'm a bit wobbly on this side. And you press that foot. Ooh, I'm falling. Don't fall like me. You press that foot into the hand and feel a nice stretch of that quad. Excellent work. One thing I think is important to stretch is our backs, right? Because we're spending a lot of time over our screen. So let's stretch out our backs a little bit. So we're gonna go down into cobra. Remember cobra, you're down on the ground, and your hands are down, and you just inhale and you come up, and you gaze straight ahead, and then you go back down again. We're gonna do six cobras coming up, because stretching that back, it's called extension, is really good for us. Keeps our spine healthy. And with all the time we're spending looking down at our screens, exercises like cobra are really good for our backs. I think we have two more. I lost count. Let's do one more, everyone. Excellent work. Cobra. Fantastic. And now I think we need a little bit of child's pose. So let's try still and quiet. And do you think we can do 16 seconds of child's pose? So you're just going to reach those hands forward. I'll go this way. And your knees can be out. And we're going to try 16 seconds. This is our mindful moment of the day, okay? So keep breathing while you do this. Reach those hands out and just feel a nice stretch of all the muscles in your body. And keep breathing, inhaling, and exhaling. Reaching those fingertips away from you. Let your bottom hang really heavy on your heels. You're almost there. Keep letting your body just relax. Remember, we inhale, we grow tall. And we exhale, we just kind of melt ourselves down onto the ground. One more breath. Fantastic. We'll come up, we'll give our little body a shake. So a little movement for Flexibility Friday. So what I want you to do as well today is, it's that Friday feeling, right? So dancing, we've got a few videos coming up of more friendly faces who have given us some ideas of dance challenges. Some UNICEF videos. So find a way. One thing I was thinking would be really fun today is to put music on for 26 minutes and just dance around. Dancing is such a great way to get exercise. Plus it makes you feel happy. And when you're dancing, you have to make sure you smile, because when you smile, you actually can make yourself happier. It's proven. So put some music on, dance around. I'll also give you some UNICEF videos for today. Again, great job, everyone. I'm so proud of you for all of the 2.6 challenges you've done this week. So much great movement. So much money I've donated to charity. Remember, to Haiti and Charlie's Place, the homeless charity in DuPont Circle, and to all the kids in Southeast DC, whom I brought two giant boxes of food over to my neighbor, and she's gonna bring that in next week. So thank you so much for all your great work. Put some music on and dance, or continue to do your challenges this week, and stay tuned for the videos coming up for some friendly faces. All right, have a great half term, everyone. I will see you in about 10 days. Okay, bye. Mm-hmm.
of jail. Grab a knife, scissor blade, got a box to a sale. Make you think what's inside is my holy grail. Not quite, just a rap that I must compare. I love the sound of the feel when the bubble goes pop. That's an onomatopoeia linked with the hip hop. Room full of rap, throw me in, turn the lock. Snap in, plastic, best day ever, full stop. Bubble rap sheets on my bubble rap bed. A bubble rap pillow on this bubble rap head. A friend called me up. She said, I'd rather stay home and pop plastic instead. Getting bubbles is W, I will coil and trouble you like a pro wrestler. Getting ready to pummel fools, popping with muscle moves, causing these knuckle wounds. Searching for bubble wrap worldwide like a humble view. Oh snap, it's a bubble wrap. 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 It's a bubble wrap. To have friends was a really cool guy. A job in an office way up in the sky. That was my old life, had to say goodbye. More time to slice bubbles like a samurai. When you see me in the street, holla bubble boy. Type of cat to run up on you with some rap to destroy. You can pop it too, we can both enjoy. I'll never run out, got more bubbles than LaCroix. Snap, crackle, pop like a crispy rice. Head up, no look, squeeze, game precise. Having skills like this takes sacrifice. Carpal tunnel is a bummer and I've had it twice. Sucked in for the night and the sleep is near. My bed is super cozy and the sheets are clear. As I drift away, what should appear? A bubble wrap world, cause my dreams are weird. Oh snap, it's a bubble wrap. Oh snap, it's a bubble wrap. Oh snap, it's a bubble wrap. It's a oh snap, it's a bubble wrap.
For 2 minutes to Saturday night.
The dance routine repeats, so please join in.
Saturday night dance till I'm Hi everyone, Mrs. Bates here, and I am in the room where I film all my dance videos. You can see the green screen in the background, which is how I get myself transported to all these parts of the world. So for my 26 second challenge, I am going to do the salsa in keeping with our Latin theme last week. So I've got my timer set on my Fitbit. Will you do it with me? Let's see. All right, ready? Here we go. Let's put your favorite music on and do it with me, team. We can do different arms. Might even salsa around the spot. Nearly there, everyone. Oh, there we go. Great work, team.
Hi, this is Maral Strathern for 2.6 Zumba moves.